Okay, guys, so we're going to catch a ride on the Grand Sierra Railroad next, so... And I think we're going to have to wait for the next train. Time for the next train. Oh, it's going to wait for the next one, so... That's fine with me. Next train should be here in 2 minutes, most likely. It'll be here in 2 minutes. We'll be here in 2 minutes. So, yeah, we'll be right back.
For your safety, please
remain seated at all times, and there is no drinking, eating, or smoking allowed. Please enjoy your ride.
Here we go, guys.
Hello, everyone. Welcome aboard. Remember, stay in your seat for the whole trip and keep your arms, legs, and blankets inside the cars at all times. We're on our way to camp. There's a lot to see along the way. Oh! There's Charlie Brown and Snoopy fishing along the creek. Good old Charlie Brown. Of all the Charlie Browns in the world,
we'll be right back.
Looks like our train is about to arrive. It's about to arrive back. So this, judging by how long it took, this is probably going to be the shortest ride of the whole, the shortest of all the rides. The flat ride, that is. I'm not counting the roller coasters. Because some of the roller coasters here are pretty short. I mean, I think Sidewinder is 45 seconds if you count the lift hill. Montezuma's Revenge is like 20 seconds. Accelerator's 15. So we are guaranteed to reveal at least a new ride. Is that Sidewinder going up, or...? I'm guessing it's Silver Bullet. Guessing that's Silver Bullet. No, it's Sidewinder. Look up!
Thank you.
Gotta go. All right.
Railway,
this is what it looks like, guys. So,
Christabel, no, I like it. It's so fun.
Wife Cordelia. In case you're wondering, like I said, we're going to cover the history at a later point. On our way momentarily. This is going to be our last ride through the day, but don't worry, folks, we'll be back here tomorrow night for some nighttime ride through sets of Christmas stuff, including a Wipeout off-ride video at night. So you guys will get to fully see the torture I went through today. And it's a miracle I came through without puking. That is a miracle in and of itself. Alright. And with that done, we are just about ready to go. All aboard the Grand Sierra Railroad, which we may have a few roller coaster sites coming in here. Or as a matter of fact, we may get another one in just a second here. Just a moment here. We may have Serena Sidewinder. Here we go. There we go. Well, we know what speakers this is. Alright, here we go.
Welcome, campers, to Grand Sierra Railroad. For your safety, I have to remain seated all the time, keeping your arms and legs inside of the train. No standing at all, I beg of you. Also, no eating, smoking, or drinking on the ride. Have a fun ride.
On this very quick ride on the Grand Sierra Railroad.
Hello everyone! Welcome aboard! This is Linus Van Pelt. Remember to stay in your seat for the full trip and keep your arms, legs, and blankets inside the cars at all times. We're on our way to camp. There's a lot to see along the way. Oh, there's Charlie Brown and Snoopy fishing along the creek. Good old Charlie Brown. Of all the Charlie Browns in the world, he's the Charlie Brown. We're going through Sparky Gorge now, on our way to the woods and out into the wilderness. Good grief. Poor Schroeder. I don't think Beethoven ever had a lug luggage. Our sister Lucy has no idea what roughing it means. Scoutmaster Snoopy and the Beagle Scouts reporting for duty. They're on the right track. found a full-grown butterfly. Don't tell Sally, but when Sally calls me her sweet baboo, I want to get a cocoon.
Yeah, thanks, Linus. Thanks for telling us.
Snoopy's brother Spike lives out here in the desert someplace, but no one has seen him for years and years. Oh, there he is! Good grief! Spike, are you holding a tumbleweed race out here with the cactus? The desert sure is a lonely place. There's Charlie Brown and his sister Sally in a canoe race. They're in last place. And they're the only canoe in the water. Of all the Charlie Browns in the world, well, you know.
Exactly. Close to the gunslinger's grave maze. And there's the horses. Nice job, Snoopy.
Alright, campers, we are currently loading the station. Please remain seated until I'm set to report the police dog. Thank you guys for coming up here to Rescue Aurora. I hope you guys better up your daughter at Mount Mary.
What better reward for a 5-mile hike than delicious s'mores? You wanna hike some more? Next up, Ghost Stories, starring the Great Pumpkin.
Thank you guys, and enjoy the rest of your stay here at Knott's Berry Farm.
Well, folks, here we are at Camp Snoopy Depot. I hope you enjoy the trip. Have a great day, campers.
Thanks, Linus. And that's it for that. Overall, well, at least I finally got to cover all the trains, so, that's it from here. Thanks for watching, and, I'll see you guys for the sign-off.